Musical instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. It can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir. Look. The other half of the vault key.
Now that we've made the key whole again, we should head back to the treasury. See what fortunes await inside.
Huh?
King Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
Where'd you find this? Midgard?
And now, Freya? Something in mind? I'll heat up the forge.
Cool. Their deaths will be painless. Ish.
Anything for Freya? Need something? Heading off already?
The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads.
You mentioned that Fimbulwinter had worn down some of Odin's curses, but you still needed help. Was it Sigrun who helped you recover your warrior spirit?
Is that how Odin liked to refer to the curse that kept me from defending myself?
Oh, I suppose that is where I heard it.
Would you like to know how that curse really worked? What it did to me? What it cost me to finally break it?
I'm no longer sure that I do.
That's correct.
Well, Sigrun must have helped find your Valkyrie wings. Were they hidden in the place I guessed?
They were not. But yes, she did. Argued all the while I should let my anger go. But helped me just the same. There's Fiordalund's treasury. We can enter the vault now. throne.
Huh. Kratos! The Alpha! Switching arrows! On your guard, Kratos! Don't let him complete his spell!
You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
Prince Dogger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dogger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya? Why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. Once she did, it was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. You chose me to explain her flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
Where is Sigrun now?
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sisters. Our hope is if she can bring their incorporeal spirits to Vanaheim, we can find a way to restore them to uncorrupted forms.
chieftain. Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Kratos, tell me of an adversary from your homeland. It will serve us well if I understand more of your battle tactics.
Mm-hmm. There was Medusa, queen of the Gorgons. Her gaze turned men to stone. A mirror would turn her own powers against her. Or, you may remove her head, but that is the hard way.
Which did you choose?
The hard way.
Forget I asked. This is the place. We need to work our way up. This way. There. Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.